We on?
Yeah, we're on. No. This is James Holder for iPhone TV, bro. In association with Matthew's Jim Bauer. With me, I've got Team Walsh, Clan Walsh, if you like. How's it going?
The Walsh pack, actually.
The Walsh pack.
I'll just get you that one, just, you know. And you see the hashtag, like, you know I'm big on my Twitter.
I like that. How are you feeling, mate? Just made weight?
As good as we do after, mate. I feel all right, yeah. I feel physically in the best shape of my life. I'm happy, which is the main thing. Mm-hmm. And I've got to perform tomorrow, and that's what I'm looking forward to. All this is just the rubbish bit, really. It's the bit that we've got to do.
Brilliant.
And, yeah, I just can't wait till tomorrow. I've got 200 Farm Army coming down, maybe more, I think. And we're gonna rock that place, and I'm going to make sure I give him something to rock the place about.
Fine. He's definitely in the shape to do it. He's definitely the best Nick I've ever seen him in. Mentally, physically, everything.
I think I'm right saying this. The last time this many Farm Army got down to York Hall was with Liam and Appleby, and we gave him a real good show. Yeah.
And the other good thing, he's been rolling as well. He's not been sat out this time. He's gone fight to fight. So you should start seeing the best of him now.
Yeah.
Like I said.
Yeah, I agree. Totally.
I think he'd be the best brother. I think he'd be the best out of your brothers. The other one's no good to know at the minute with one hand. And I think he's just been laid dormant. This one we've always said as well, we've always been waiting to see the best of him. Yeah? No one's seen nothing of him yet. He's he got a big test in Lee Selby. Sure, he could mix it with a world champion. He's not good enough because he got beat, but yet didn't get beat, you know, in a close fight.
And we're
onwards and upwards now. And now he's rolling, his fight is getting more experience. And I've loved that fight again. And it's so Ryan, he don't need to call for that yet, but later on down the line, you put that straight. But he's definitely in the best shape he's been in. Tomorrow's the most important.
The focus is tomorrow, Darren Trenum, and be still be the British champion around 11 o'clock tomorrow night.
That's most important.
I haven't wavered any bit from this point since I started. I win that fight and then I go on from there.
Well, you wouldn't work as hard and sacrifice your Christmas and everything else if that wasn't what we were doing.
Yeah,
someone's
got to pay for that.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Bear for your baby. You've sacrificed more than enough this time. You're going to say the best, Nick. So I'm excited for the Farmy Army tomorrow. It should be exciting.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And it's only a tip from me, but I'd be getting your money on the knockout. They won't let me say that, but that's what I'm doing.
Big move, double fisted me. I only got 8 knockouts. Me, knockout?
It's a myth. I've been hit by him.
Darren Trainer's undefeated. He's done all the hard work to get. He's got good amateur pedigree as well. What sort of fight are you expecting from him, Ray?
Real tough fight. I'm expecting his best, better than he's ever been. I'm expecting the best Darren Trainer and some, because if he isn't, it won't be good enough. It won't be good enough. His best neither, and that's not being ignorant, arrogant or anything. He can't beat me. He's going to take a very special night starter to do that. And I look forward to the fight. I expect it to be really, the harder the better. I want props for when I win. I don't want people to go, oh, he won, so what? I want him to give me a hard fight and then I win. And if it has to be a great, I win, I fight. I'm going to find a way. I'm going to come out and be me. I'm going to do what I've been doing in training. And I hope to entertain everybody. As long as the stars clash nicely, which to look on tape, it looks like that's going to be a possibility, doesn't it? We're happy with that.
Yeah. Well, again, first things first, like you said, as long as that British title comes back to the Walsh house, we're happy.
Yeah, that's
first
the
and foremost, we've
been
that
title. Is the bonus.
We're not,
we've
never made an hobby of letting anybody take anything off us. And that's
and
out of boxing, wherever we are, we don't even take anything off us.
At the
minute, that's his title, and me and Liam won't be too happy if someone takes him off him. You get a lot of stick for that.
That
ain't
being robbed, never get a ring.
Whoever's in that ring, you're always up against it. So, as long as we get on with that, he'd have done his job. That's what you're going
to
do.
You spent a lot of time struggling to get fights. You're now top of the bill on a TV card, on a big Box Nation card at York Hall. So you've really got to go out and perform and look to kick on, haven't you?
I'm happy because I've been a sad boxer before. I wouldn't use the word depressed, but I've been looking around like, come on, man. 2 years it took me to get the fight between Selby and Munson Samir. I know I cannot afford to put one or two out of line because no one's going to fight me. They won't fight me when I didn't have nothing. So if I ever got it's unthinkable, unfathomable. I do everything in my power. I'd rather, I want to give it everything of me to make sure that I don't get benched.
Well, then that'll be always enough. You give it everything and more, yeah, it'll be enough.
I really do look forward to it. I can see all over Darren that he's going to come and give me his all, and like he should.
Last word to the most quietest Walsh brother.
Yeah, always the quietest. You do well.
No, not really, mate. No, he said it all, hasn't he? Put it on him, it's not me.
See, the shadow now.
No, it's not. He actually got clever. My dad used to always tell you, I ain't got nothing good to say, don't say nothing at all, and that's why he never says nothing. Never got nothing good to say.
It's that thing, innit? If better to remain quiet and seem stupid than to not be made for remember all day.
Yeah.
I don't think that is the case for you,
no,
brother.
No, it's definitely the case.
It's definitely the case.
He's always nice and quiet. He's not going to let anyone know he's a tool, is he? He ain't opening that for nobody.
He always we'll removes his all day and opens his mate.
And drops all three of us in there.
Thanks for giving me some time today, boys. Look forward to a great contest.
A lot.
He's in Sri Lanka, isn't he?
Oh, well, I'll let him off. Hello, Coogan. I know
he's
you're
not, he's not really in
these.
Sri Lanka.
No. He's still
in Africa the other day.
Gets about, doesn't he? Gets about.
They should see you more in here, James. So we're going to see a fucking top block.
Listen,
thank you for
good
your
to
time.
Spend some, good to spend some time with Team Walsh. I do appreciate it.
A good
MC.
Nice one,
Graham.
Thank you. Sorry, I forgot to mention, I've got to give a massive thanks to all the Farmy Army, all the travelling supporters, some of them coming up to 3 and 4 hours. I'm going to do everything tomorrow to make that worth it. Not just the money, the travel, but mainly the time. Thank you.
And someone else who's just helped me brothers out recently, JVC, Simon.
This guy, he's the man.
I would say in the last couple of camps, a big thank you
and
to him.
This guy, Leon.
Thanks
a lot.
Thanks for Geezer's boxing as well.
About these two
thanks
people.
Again.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.